One of the things I say a lot, in fact, I think one of the things I'm known for saying a lot, is the phrase, pay attention. It turns out that's very important. Let's talk about that for a minute. What is it we want out of life? Well, most of us want to know. We want to know God. We want to know the divine will. We want to know our destiny. We want to know our place in things. We want to know the meaning of things. In short, we want to know. No one I know of thinks that what they want is to be ignorant. None of us want to be ignorant. So the question then is, how do we not be ignorant? Good question. The answer is actually found in the word ignorant. Because if you look at the word, it's actually ignorant. And none of us want to be ignorant, so we should stop ignoring things. And that is to say, we should pay attention. Keep in mind that paying attention is a conscious choice that you make about being present and bringing your focus to anything. And just to test it, sometimes during random times of the day, ask yourself, what is it you're ignoring right now? And bring your attention there. It's been said that finally God has only given us two things, our time and our attention. We should use them both wisely. Pay attention.